Welcome to the Vision Sports Podcast. My name is Becky Cynthia Nachimera. In this podcast, 2021 Africa Beach Soccer Qualifiers, double training session for Sand Cranes at Fufa Technical Center in Njeru. Oyela's moment. Stella Oyela took captain she cranes at the Spa Challenge Tri Nations in South Africa. In a bid to outclass Ghana in 2021 Africa Beach Soccer Qualifiers, head coach Salim Muonge has subjected the boys to a double training session.
In the morning we were training conditioning, we had double session, and the evening we started training tactical strategies. But tomorrow we shall proceed training tactical strategies.
The team entered camp last Sunday with a bulk of summon players available. The rest who still have engagements with teams in the Uganda Premier League are expected to join the camp by tomorrow. Uganda will host Ghana on 27th March 2021 at Fufa Technical Center in Njeru, with a return leg coming between 9th to 10th April. The winner on aggregate will qualify for the final tournament slated for May in Senegal. Dependable shooter Stella Oyela has been given the armband to captain She Cranes in South Africa during the Spa Challenger. The She Cranes will face South Africa and Namibia from March 25th to 31st with an all-home-based player composition as named by head coach Rashid Mobiru on Monday. UK-based Mary Nuba and Austrian-based Peace Proskovia will miss the series. Uganda must play well to maintain the top 12 place in the INF rankings to stand a chance at playing in the Commonwealth Games. She Cranes and Proteas last faced off in the 2019 Netball World Cup, with the Ugandans beaten 67-40. The team, that comprised of mainly rookies, are expected to travel to South Africa on Friday. That has been the Vision Sports Podcast. I am Becky Cynthia Nachimera.